These ones here, continuation from question number 5. 5 more equations to solve. First one here. Let's take this up. This is cos A minus sin A plus 1. Can I write this as 1 plus cos A minus sin A over, this would be minus 1 plus cos A plus sin A. If I take minus common both the sides, this would be, this goes plus sin A and this goes minus. Same I do here, minus 1 minus cos A minus sin A. Minus minus cancelled. So I have now sin A minus 1 plus cos A. I have 1 minus cos A minus sin A. Now let's multiply this by, I write here, into 1 plus cos A over 1 plus cos A. This will be 1. Multiplying this with 1 has no effect. This will give me sin A multiplied with this, sin A into 1 plus cos A minus this into this means 1 plus cos A whole square. This is 1 minus cos A. This is 1 plus cos A means A square minus B square, and this would be minus sin A into, right, sin A into 1 plus cos A. Okay. Now, can I take 1 plus cos A as common? 1 plus cos A common. This gives me sin A minus 1 plus cos A. Here, this would be 1 minus cos squared A minus sin A 1 plus cos A. 1 plus cos A, this is sin A minus 1 plus cos A as this, over 1 minus cos squared A can be sin squared A. Sin square A minus sin A into 1 plus cos A. So I have now 1 over sin A as common. So this will be sin A minus sin square A divided by sin A gives you sin A, and this will be minus 1 plus cos A. So this can be cancelled. Leaves 1 plus cos A over sin A. This can be 1 over sin A plus cos A over sin A. 1 over sin A means cosec A plus cos over sin means cot A. This is what we wanted to get. So now we have cosec A plus cot A, cosec A plus cot A. Done. Now this one here, this says root 1 plus sin A over 1 minus sin A. Can I multiply this within the root with 1 plus sin A over 1 plus sin A without changing anything? This will give me 1 plus sine a squared over, this is a minus b, a plus b means a squared minus b squared means 1 squared minus sine a squared. This would be 1 plus sine a squared over, is a squared minus b squared means 1 squared minus sine squared. 1 plus sine a squared over, this can be cos squared a. Now you know we are almost done. This will come out of the root. This will be 1 plus sine a over, this would be cos a. Root is gone. This can be written as 1 over cos a plus sine a over cos a. 1 over cos a means sec a, sine over cos means tan a. Done. This one here, it says sine theta minus 2 sine q theta over 2 cos q theta minus cos theta. We have to prove it equal to tan theta. Okay. Let's take sine theta as common. This gives me 1 minus 2 sine square theta. Okay. Let's take cos theta as common. This gives me 2 cos square theta minus 1. Okay. I can write this as sine theta 1 minus 2. Sine square theta can be 1 minus cos square theta. And this can be, I leave it as it is. So this gives me sine theta 1 minus, let's multiply this by 2. 2 into 1 is 2, minus 2 minus plus 2 cos square theta over, I leave this as it is. Okay, we're almost there. This is as it is sine theta. 1 minus 2 is minus 1, minus 1 plus 2 cos square theta over, this is cos theta, 2 cos square theta minus 1. Okay, now you see, minus 1 plus 2 cos square theta or 2 cos square theta minus 1, same thing, cancelled. Sin theta over cos theta is what? Tan theta. That's what we had to get. You can write this as 2 cos square theta minus 1, which is exactly like this, can be cancelled. That's what I have done. Give me sin theta over cos theta, which is ultimately tan theta. Now we are here. Done. This one here, it says sin a plus cos a whole square plus cos a plus sec a whole square is equal to 7 tan square a plus cos square a. We have to prove this. Okay, let's take it as a plus b whole square. So this will be a square plus b square plus 2ab, 2 sine a into cosec a. This will be again a plus b whole square means a square plus b square plus 2ab, 2 cos a sec a. Okay, sine square a, cos square a will give you 1. Okay, cosec square a will be 1 plus cot square a. Okay, plus sec square a would be 1 plus tan square a. Now, plus this is 2 into sine, cosec would be 1 over sine, plus this is 2 into cos, sec would be 1 over cos a. Cancelled, cancelled. So what I have is 1 plus 1, 2, 2 1, 3, 3 to 5 to 7. 7 plus cot square a plus 10 is going here. That's the answer here. So now we wanted this, we have this. Alright? This one here, let's change them to sine and cos. So cosec A can be 1 over sine A minus sine A. Sec A can be 1 over cos A minus cos A. This gives me 1 minus sine squared A, and this gives me 1 minus cos squared A. So this can be cos squared A over sine A, and this will be sine squared A over cos A. Okay, so this gives me sine A and this gives me cos A. So I'm at cos A into sine A. Can I write this as 1 over sec A into 1 over cosec A? Okay. 1 over sec A again, 1 over cos A plus 1 over 1 over sin A, multiplication. This gives me 1 over 1 over cos A into sin A. So 1 can be written as sin square A plus cos square A over cos A into sin A. I can take it as sin square A over cos A sin A plus cos square A over sin A cos A. So this gives me 1 over sin over cos. This leaves sin and this leaves cos here. Sin over cos is tan A. Cos over sin is cot A. So I have 1 over tan A plus cot A. That's what I had to prove here. 1 over tan A plus cot A. Done? Now this question here, it has three questions, and what we need to do is we have to prove all of them are equal. So let's take up this and this. This one here is, let's change them to sine square and cos square. So this will be 1 plus sine square A over cos square A, and this will be 1 plus cos square A over sin square A. Okay. This gives me cos square A, cos square A plus sin square A, and this gives me sin square A plus cos square A. Okay. Now this is cos square A plus sin square A over cos square A into, this goes up, sin square A over sin square A plus cos square A. This can be cancelled. What I have is sin square A over cos square A. So sin square A over cos square A, this gives you tan square A. So this is proved. Now let's take up this equals to this. This is 1 minus tan A over 1 minus cot A whole square equals to tan square. Can I write this as 1 minus साइन ए ओवर कॉस ए ओवर वन माइनस कॉस ए ओवर साइन ए होल स्क्वायर. दिस गिव्स मी कॉस ए cos a minus sin a, and this gives me sin a minus cos a whole square. I can write this as cos a minus sin a over cos a into sin a over. Now this can be written as minus cos a plus sin a whole square. Now this stays as it is, cos a minus sin a over cos a into sin a over. If I take minus common here, this becomes cos a minus sin a. Square. Now this can be cancelled here. What I have here is sin a over cos a negative whole square. This is minus tan a whole square. Minus tan a whole square will be positive. So now I have this equals to this and this equals to this. This equals to this and this also equals to this gives me all three equal to each other. Alright?